Today, a Nebraska Woodster, we're running our last loads of logs through the range road. Here we go. Hey Woodsters, my name is Mike. Well, range road, the last of my processor logs. And then you're gonna start seeing videos coming up of me procuring logs for this guy. So, got through that pile pretty quickly, pretty efficiently. So we're just gonna finish her up tonight. Got some rain coming in over the weekend and just thought, had an hour before she gets dark. A little overcast tonight. We're still in the middle of rifle season, or bucks running. I should be out hunting them things right now, but at this point, we're gonna finish up a little bit of wood yard work, and tomorrow morning we'll get up at 3 and go spend an hour and a half before work starts tomorrow in the stand, see what we can make happen. But anyway, we're gonna get this wrapped up here today. Like I said, not too many logs. There's a couple of man killers in there, but we're gonna go ahead and get this thing fired up, and then we'll go back to processing logs. All right, here we go. Thank you. All right, and just like that, we're out of lumber, at least for now. So it's been keeping my eyes open for a bunch of straight dead elm trees or just straight small trees. Still working on my group that does some demo and takes out groves. So next one of them come up, I'm gonna be marking a pile of those and start getting stuff up here. Not sure how many hours I put on this guy here, but probably good, due for a little bit of service here. Just get everything greased up, tighten up that chain, get another sharpen on it. But otherwise, been working well so far. Nice little pile there in the back of the pickup. We're gonna try and get that stacked here before it gets dark on it. Or my beer light comes on. All right, here we go. All right, we're gonna try and make quick work of this so we don't run out of light and before my beer light comes on. But we'll probably speed this up so you can watch the pile grow quickly. Here we go. All right, not sure how good the light's gonna be here while we finish this up. So you guys know the program, like, subscribe, and share. See you on the flip side.